My parents took a trip to Minneapolis on a bitterly cold winter's day in 1938, and one can see how greatly the city has changed. I only recognize the old Nicollet Hotel. In the same year, my dad filmed Around the Square in Wyndham, and you realize how little that has changed, except for the car styling.